Greetings and welcome back, one and all, to Stardew Valley and, of course, to Dapperdale Farm, where I cannot find Leah. Gwen, do you know where Leah is? No, Gwen is sleeping. Gwen wouldn't know where Leah was anyway, because at her age, she can focus about 10 centimeters in front of her face, and everything beyond that is just a blur. Fortune teller. The spirits feel neutral today. The day is in your hands. They do feel natural as well. And the weather report, it's going to be clear and sunny all day. Okay. Well, let's go and find Leah. Leah? Hello, Leah. I got up early and fed all the animals. I hope that makes your job a little easier today. It does. Despite the fact that they're fed automatically, you feeding them is better. I'm assuming that they appreciate it. I also filled the farm's water bowl. That definitely does make my day easier. Here you go. This is a really nice gift, thank you. Well, you got up really early and did a load of work. You deserve a full breakfast. Hello, Aavak. Well, you deserve a full breakfast because you want one. This item was collected just... Ken, please stop sending me your bombs. It's going to get us both put on a list. My lord. Nom. Ah, today is a good day. I can feel it in my bones, Akasha. Most days are a good day, actually. At least they are in Stardew Valley. Right. Well... let's go and check things out. Hello. Well, I can still pet, brush, whatever I'm doing. Well, I'm probably brushing and petting the rabbits. And maybe nuzzling them a bit. Letting them run around. Just generally playing with their floppy ears. That sort of thing. But I was wondering if Leah having fed the animals also meant that she had effectively given them affection. But unless it is different for every different person who gives them affection, like they can receive affection from once from everyone, then it doesn't seem so. Hello. Thank you very much, Bonnie. There we go. Nope. Wrong way. I've been milking you for a long while now, cows, but I still find it hard to give up my habit of trying to milk the air. Oh, Evelyn also gave us some goat's milk, and it's large goat's milk, too. There we go. Rightio. That was not bad. Today, we'll be able to go to Clint's and pick up my hoe. And also, maybe get my pickaxe going. So, you know what? It's absolutely not going to be the mine for me today. Let's get some water in your bowls. This is going to be very silly, isn't it? I'm going to be hurt by doing this, aren't I? Yes. The answer is yes. Oh, I need an axe. Because it's wood. I need an axe for that. Did I get it? I did not get it. Crap. I'll be right back. I need some hardwood, Akasha. It is important, you see. Let's drop these off. I'm going to take the low-quality milks, and I'm going to take... well, I mean, I say low-quality, the small milks. And I'm going to take those up to the farmhouse so we can use it in various recipes. And the small white eggs, same... we'll use the eggplants at this point. Get all of you done. There we go. Perfect. And we've got some corn oil down there. That'll do. So now we're going to want three more. Probably going to turn all of my corn into oil, honestly. Ah! Scallywags, I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to take it up. And that one, and that one. There we go. There we go. And get that one as well. I need to use some of the bait that I've got in my rod currently. But that should be fine. Alright, is there anything else I wanted? Actually, I wanted to drop that off. I need to drop off these bombs that I keep being given. I don't want to be on a list, damn it. Not that kind of list. I think everything else we've got, we kind of want on us. So, yeah, alright, that's sorted then. Akasha. Oh, wait. I did actually come down here for a very specific reason, and that was to get the hardwood. I want 2 hardwood fences. Thank you. Now, obviously, this place, a little bit dangerous. Especially once... I need you there if I'm going to do this properly. No! No! You scallywag! No, you brought it on yourself. You snuck it in here. Whee! Ouch. There we go. Now everything is sensible in there. Okay, we're going to go drop off some of the produce. I think... Oh, we need a quartz for Haley as well, don't we? Yes, we do. We need a quartz for Haley and a lobster for Gus. I think it was just a quartz. Wrong one. Just quartz. Yeah, for Haley. Okay, I will do my best, Haley. Drop that off as well. Drop these off too. We'll take some blue jazz. 3 golds there. Yeah, we'll make some lucky lunches too. That should help us out a little bit with our fishing. Then we're going to go and chat with Willy, get some... I imagine we'll pick up a little bit of... what's the word I'm looking for? Trout soup. There we go. I can make 2 lucky lunch. Yay! And some more sashimi. Which I could sell at some point, but I don't think I want to, honestly. I think I'm happy with it. You get a free pass, Wiggly Worms, for I do not have my home. Do not have my home, nor do I, in fact, have any more iridium. Scallywags. I would forget my head if it were not attached to my neck by lots of little wiggly bits. By that I'm talking about the veins and cartilage. I mean, I guess they don't wiggle naturally. Well, the veins do, in a way, but more as a result of the blood pumping through them. But, yeah. Right, so we got iridium bars, we got an axe or a pickaxe, and I would not mind getting my pickaxe upgraded at this point. I'm Aelus. I've never been married, I have no family, all I live for is to be mayor. That is so sad. Is it worth it? No. Mayor? I'm not even going to grace you by telling you that you could change this, like, right now. That there is a wonderful woman pining for your affections. Abigail, our mayor, is stupid. Something I want to tell you. Ooh, what? It's just, well, your boots. They, look really clean. Ooh. Abigail, these are galaxy boots. I will not allow you to eat my food. My boots. My food, either. Well, you can eat my food. No, my boots are not my... Damn it, Abigail, you're affecting me with your weird penchant for eating everything. And I'm sorry. I'm going to call it weird on that one. I'm going to call it as I see it. You don't eat rocks and mint and gems and boots. That's... There are levels of just... stuff you do, which may not conform to what the average person is supposed to do, which I wouldn't call weird, but that is definitely one of those weird things. I'm sorry, but it's true. Many deem inedible, so if you've got any ores or wood, you'd better try selling them somewhere else. Very well. I would like to sell you all of these, and then half of those, and half of those again, and then 4 of them. And then all of these. Thank you, you are now 4. I feel horrible. Would you like a pizza? That's such a nice gift. Thank you. You're welcome. Get it out of my inventory at the very least. Off we go. I do wish I liked Harvey more. I don't. I just don't get on with Harvey. It's not that that specifically we don't get on. It's just that. I don't know. Harvey's never impressed himself on me like the other villagers have. We've already given Krobus two gifts this week. Well, Scallywags. I think it's the fact that Harvey just never leaves his job, his work at work, you know? And it's hard to really want to socialize with someone when all they want to tell you about is the ways that you're going to make yourself sick. I've given you two presents. Have I given you two presents? Damn it. I don't really have much to give you. You know what? I haven't got very many of these, but you can have one. It is special. It's actually super special. I've never even eaten one myself yet. Let's have a go. No! Clint! Clint, you scoundrel! You scoundrel! I am beside myself. I don't know what to do now. I was expecting my hoe. Clint has run off with my hoe. Elliot! I have to brush my hair daily or else it'll clump up into the... I don't want to talk about how you find that odd. There are many things that I would accept from the Marvelous Man. But the idea that brushing his hair daily is somehow a chore and or not normal... No. That's a little bit grotty. I've got to be honest, Elliot. We have got a lot of coral and urchins over here. They have built up over quite some time of me not being down this way. And you as well, thank you very much. That wasn't too bad. Whee! Hello, seagulls. And hopefully, hello, Willy. Ah, thank goodness someone is at work. Right, let's drop these off. Thank you. I would like a trap bobber. And then I would like some extra bait. An extra crab pot. Then I would like two trout soups. Thank you. We'll drop one there, and there, because they'll be in the shaded parts of the pier. Obviously, that makes no difference in game, but I imagine it would make some difference in real life. Now, I am off to try and fish me up a legendary fish. Today's been a bit of a weird one, I'll be honest with you. Okay, well, actually, on the way... Oh, no money! Poop. I wonder if Mr. Lewis gets lonely in that big house of his. Marnie, you're too good for that, man. Though, I am aware that it's all well and good that saying someone... that someone is too good for someone else. But if you're not willing to offer them someone worthy of them, then you should really just shut your mouth. Because you're just going to make them feel alone. I'm not part of the solution. I am part of the problem, it seems. Right. Let's go ahead and start fishing. I have come here to catch me a legendary fish. And we have got a very fast fish here. Oh no. I needed that trap bobber, really. I should have already put that on my fishing rod. Bit silly of me not to have, really. This isn't even a legendary fish. But it's giving me a run for my money. Fair play. Wow. You really don't want to be caught, do you? No. I mean, that's a stupid question. Who would want to be caught if being caught meant being dead? Come on. Come on. Almost there. I will win. It's the battle of wills, and my will is strongest. A lingcod. Very well. There we go. We will use the trap bobber from now on. Ciao! Fishing skill is one greater. Okay, you'll come with me. Not sure how fast the trap bobber will wear out. Don't really want to know. We've got a tiger trap, 21 inches. Okay, who have we got now? We have got the King of the Sea. No, you're not getting away this time, Sea King. I don't actually think you're the King of the Sea, but I'm going to grab that. See? I feel so confident now with a trap barber that I can even go for treasure chests. I really wish you would stop dancing around, though. You're just delaying the inevitable. No, what? How can you move that fast? Some advanced fin technology, I suspect. No, no, no. Ah, you're juking left and right, up and down. Ha-ha! I've got you, Glacier Fish. You've caught one of the legendary fish. Also, you've got a new dress spinner. Hooray! Now, I have no clue where the next legendary fish should be. I believe that there may be one up by the lake near the mines. But that's actually so far away at this point that I'm not that interested in going to get it. Instead, I'm going to go and see if the merchant is around. Yes, aha! Hello, merchant. Duck eggs, grape starter, fish taco, iridium ore, strained bun, cute chair, a rare crow. We'll take the cute chair. I guess I'll take the iridium ore too. But nothing else really grabs my fancy. Thank you, though. We're going to go and spend a little bit of time in the little mysterious pond over here in the forest. Hello, slimes. Need my axe. Get some hardwood while we're here. There we are. Now then, what are we going to get over here? We have got two slimes that I don't really feel a need to slay. Honestly, I want to kind of avoid it. I feel that I've slain too many slimes lately. Slimes that I was carefully rearing in my slime hutch, and it's given me a bit of a bad feeling, so I'd rather not. For the moment, I'd rather avoid slaying you. The slimes in the mines, I'll slay, but not you. You get a pass today. As long as you don't chase me down, I'm not going to give you a pass if you're actively trying to hurt me. That's just not the way this is going to work, slime. I wonder how successful you'd actually be trying to fish while it was snowing. I mean, would the snowfall on the surface of the water help in some way? I wonder. I'm not really a fisherman in real life, you understand. I've been fishing, but not very often. There we go. I mean, I fished in the castle moat when I was growing up. Quite a lot, actually. But that was just a stocked moat. So it's a little bit different than actually just finding some sort of body of water in the middle of a forest and fishing there. There we go. It is quite relaxing, though. I would probably... I don't know. I was going to say I might fall asleep just out of being so relaxed if I was fishing in the snow, but in all honesty, the cold would be invigorating me far too much. I'd be full of energy, but nowhere to use it, so I'd probably end up just getting distracted and build snow sculptures. Not snowmen. Snow sculptures. Like snow families, maybe. Snow fairies. Snow trees. Snow fairies sitting in snow trees. Surrounded by snow families. A little snow house. Ah, I wish I could build snow sculptures in this game. Though that would interfere with me getting my fishing skill up. It's a vicious cycle. There we go. I've also lost my fishing bonus now. But that's fine, since I'm only here fishing for the sake of fishing at the moment. Thank you. Now, I'm going to have to make sure that I don't accidentally, maybe on purpose, sell my glacier fish. No, no, no. We don't want to do that. We want to put that in with the other legendary fish. There we go. You know what? Somewhere I haven't fished much. The lava lake. Down in the caves. That might be well worth doing, actually. Once it hits 11, we'll be heading back. Ah, so much rubbish. Who keeps throwing rubbish in this little pond? If I ever catch the Scallywag who's doing this, I will be most unhappy. This is where I will actually discover that Morris has been living out here since he lost his job at Jojamart. Just out of spite, he's throwing Joja Cola and trash into the pond. Like, ah, I'll get those villagers yet. And he'll try to like do some sort of evil cackle, but then start coughing horribly because he's got some, you know, terrible cold from living out in the snow. Then I'll feel guilty, and I'll probably invite him back to my house. Well, actually, no, that's going a little bit too far. I wouldn't invite Morris to my house, but I might let Morris sleep in the stable, and I'll have Akasha in the house. That seems reasonable. I wouldn't trust Morris to sleep in the same place that Akasha was sleeping, though. Morris is a dodgy sort. I'll drop that off. Get the trash into the recyclers. Okay, I can only do two of them, unfortunately. Never mind. There we go. That's all I needed to do. I can drop off the iridium ore. Is there anything else I wanted to... Oh, I wanted to give that to Haley. Damn and drat. Why? I failed you, Haley. See? This is why I'm not a handsome young man. I failed too many quests. I've been cursed by the gods. This is how this works. If you're a scallywag often enough, your face gets deformed. Not sure how my face has been deformed. Probably this hat. This hat is actually part of my face. I can't take it off. And as cool as it may look for a little while, after a time, you start missing being able to take your hat off. Let's get rid of that. Sure, we'll get rid of the dry spinner that is almost burnt out. We'll get rid of the coal. That's good enough. Thank you very much, Akasha. You may now go to sleep. Enjoy. Let me drop off the cheeses. Is there anything else I want to drop off? No. I want to drop off the Glacier fish. And then organize this. There are my... is the angler electric fish? I don't think it is. Well, maybe it is. I have no idea. Regardless, we're going to put the cute chair up here. There we are. Right, I'm off to bed. Bye. I don't want to disturb Snufkin too much. Dreaming of awesome dog dreams. Running through a vast field. I never thought I'd receive a mermaid's pendant so soon after moving here. I'm happy about it, though. Oh, I'm happy that you're happy. There we are. Bit of a long meandering day, this one. Didn't make too much money either, but... Did we skill up? No! Scallywags! How much is this going to take to become awesome at fishing? I just don't know. I'll get you yet, fishing level 10. Then we'll get combat level 10. But that will have to be in another episode. I do hope you've all enjoyed this one, though, and will be joining me for the next. But until then, do take care, everyone.